Today, we're saying goodbye to a house. It doesn't know we'll never see it again. It has no idea that this will be the last time we'll walk within its walls. It doesn't even recognize the sheer volume of memories it holds. How many tears? How many smiles? How many adventures? And how many dreams it has seen? It almost feels as if I'm visiting a dying relative and saying our last goodbyes. I'm lingering almost embarrassingly as if I want to address each wall, each room, each hallway individually and say thank you for the memories. Today I walked around with my camera and documented each room, each little vignette that I remember so well, each of my favorite spots to go to as a child, and then a teenager, and now as an adult. I greeted each memory one last time. It's amazing to me how a house can be a living, breathing thing. It's inanimate, but it's alive in my memories and always will be. It reminds me that my house is more than just furniture, rugs, countertops, and paint colors. This is a real reminder for me that my home is a collection of feelings, emotions, and memories. But it's time to move on. It's time for a new family to start a new life in this place we are so familiar with. It will become theirs to love and will house a whole new set of memories.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination.